gonna straighten right up there, boy. I want you to perform at your peak now, because this boy here, this Jason O'Brien, is tape recording this program, gonna send it back to some of his former associates there in the state of Georgia. Understand, he's gonna send a copy of this tape recording to the former governor of Georgia. What's his name again? Now the lieutenant governor.
Lester
What's his name?
Maddox.
Lester Maddox. Used to operate a restaurant there in downtown Atlanta. If you didn't like the service of the food, he'd just whip out a pistol and blast you right in your split pea soup.
On WAKY 2020 News.
Reed, I'd like for you to repeat what you said to me when you saw me this morning. What did you say about my appearance
this
morning?
You look like Frank McGee again.
Frank McGee?
That's right.
Frank McGee never saw the day he had a beautiful kisser like this. You know something? I think my nose is picking up the faint odor of liquor emanating from our newsroom. You don't suppose Mr. Reed Yaden is sitting back there nipping, do you? Drinking on the job? Well, I certainly hope so. I've always said he'd amount to something. Guy Mitchell singing the blues. That's a wacky oldie. 6:20, 20 minutes after 6. A wacky good morning to you. The Duke of Louisville, the Alpha and the Omega. The first and the very last, the mouth of the South is on the job this morning until 10 o'clock.